Greetings, programs. It's NeoMegaMan back again for part 10 of Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. It's 4 in the morning and I haven't had any caffeine again. So, yeah, let's get down to it. Last time we changed Neo to a fighter. Started learning air rendering. Mont-Blanc mastered counter, but still needs to master steel experience. Willy is working on steel experience and almost has counter mastered. One more good battle ought to do him. Dickens is almost mastered counter, but unfortunately already mastered chakra. So, I'll do what I should have done last time, and re-equip the Kaiser Knuckles. Yeah, for a boost in attack power. Wagner is working on Fyra, or Fira, whatever. And Colleen, my lord and savior, is still working on Double Shot. So, yeah, we're going to do a little more grinding and then probably try to do a mission today. Maybe. Can't go fight the Rangers because they're about to disappear. Ooh. Uh-oh. Well, you just saw me make a mistake, folks. We're engaging with Clan Marble in Sprom. First time we've had an altercation in Sprom. Swords. I'm trying to think. I think that just means that soldiers are bad? Yeah, because fighters use blades. Fighters use blades, thieves use knives, monks use claws, mages use black mages use rods, and Colleen uses a bow. Great bow, specifically. So yeah, we should be good. Them, on the other hand, are screwed, because David uses a sword, as does Beltran. Carlos Beltran. No, not really. So all they've got is a fencer who uses a rapier, an archer who uses a bow, and an animist who can put us to sleep. That's pretty much what they got. I almost could phone this one in. Neo, what am I going to do with you? You know what, you go take care of that animist, why not? Mont Blanc, you and Willy can take care of that sword guy. Dickens, you can go right there. Wagner, you can go right there. Colleen, you can go right there. And we start the battle. By the way, staves are what white mages use. Ouch. Okay, action, aim, boost. Move. There. That way. Sorry, I got an itch. You can just wait right there. Action, white magic, protect. Okay. Kent, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna shoot Colleen. Like an idiot. Willy? Yeah, you... Ooh, I get to show this off! Finally! Check this shit out. Spider Tech, rush! Have a nice trip! See you next fall! Falling damage, I love it! Best thing ever! Neo, fight! Destroy Tiny Moogle! Oh! Ooh, how sweet it is! Oh, Neo, I love you! Get down with your bad self! Mont Blanc! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder Moogle! Oh! See, I love this because we're getting good AP, but shitty experience. So our levels aren't going up too fast. But we're getting a lot of AP for our abilities. Ooby dooby doo. Boom. Aw, man. What you gonna do, Mallory? Move towards the fray. Aha! See? I love it. If I'd used the normal fight command, reflex would have stopped me, because reflex stops all basic attacks. But double shot is effectively two basic attacks covered by what is known as the ability barrier. Well, at least I call it the ability barrier. The ability barrier protects reflex from activating, in this case. So, yeah, Mallory gonna die. Well, not quite, but close enough. Let's try Fira, whatever. Yeah, it should be good. See, again, shitty experience, great AP. David, what you gonna do? You're gonna sit there like the dumbass you are. Look at that. Look at that move. One, two, three, four, five, sort of. Well, he's got good jump, is what I'm actually saying. It could hit. Hey, it hit! Sweet deal! Judge, get out the way. Neo, get in there and shank this fool. Oh. Rough. Ruff McGruff, the crime dog. Mont Blanc, on the other hand, very poor jump. Well, not really. He's just in a bad position. Run, Mallory, or you could stab my archer. Why not? Ow! Hey! For that, you die. Oh, right. Reflex. How could I forget? See, this is my kind of grinding. Bad XP, good AP. I got a Knight Sword! The Apocalypse! Willy Mastered Counter! Willy Mastered Steel XP! Which means Willy gets to change jobs again! Back to Fighter! Yes, that was an interesting foray into Thief, which opened up the ninja class, but now it's time to go back to fighter. In preparation for you becoming a paladin. That flame tongue going. The ice shield back, and the dash boost. Yeah, Willy's doing pretty good. Almost there. Not quite there. Almost there. Man, after I learn double shot for her, what the hell am I gonna do? I'm gonna make her into a fencer, that's what I'm gonna do. Because you've got to have a certain number of A abilities unlocked in several classes to open up the Assassin job class. And the Assassin? Yeah! Assassin's good stuff. But unfortunately, Assassin and Ninja are both considered endgame. Well, sort of. So are the, Alchemist and Sage. Sort of. And definitely the Illusionist and the Summoner. The Illusionist and the Summoner are hard shit to get. So, yeah, enough of my prattling. Still work on the counter. Backdraft. Why not give him steel? He can steal some experience, why not? Oh! That's a good thing! Because now Mont Blanc can master steel experience and get on with his life. Sorry, I'm absolutely OCD about having my items in order. Now what? That was easy, but it was too easy. Okay. Anything yet? Great, we lost a mission. Could work. Alright. Back against the Cyril Band. Okie dokie, okie. Neo, you go right there. Mont Blanc, you go right there. Willie, you go right there. Dickens, you go right there. Wagner, you go right there. Pauline, you go right there. Start the battle. Ganging up is bad. Copycat is good. She's gonna try to hurt Dickens. Why not? Ow. Ow, quit it. A couple more like that. Colleen will be level 9. Was his name Gelato? You know what? Air render this idiot. Your parents didn't love you. They named you Gelato. And Kennel, the thief. Wagner. Play that funky white mage, black boy. Wait. Let's play that funky magic white mage.
Play that funky magic white mage.
Oh, going after Colleen. Ow, quit it. Willy, 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 what are you gonna do? Well, if I had Air Blast. What the hell does Backdraft do? Never mind. Oh yeah! I forgot I gave him the dash boots, so he's got good move. Oh, please kill him in one shot. Please. I will laugh. Yes. You are welcome. Alright, Mont Blanc, get over here and shank a bitch. Neo! Over there. And utterly destroy. What does Air Render look like? Again, fighting is just better. Oh well. Oh yeah, I copycatted. Uh-huh. You gonna copycat too? Get over here and attack? No, he's gonna mug me. Like a little prick. Nobody can hit anybody today. Oh well. Ugh, sorry folks. Still got the sniffles. Oh no, she's gonna aim legs on Mont Blanc. Who's got black magic to back him up? Get on the thief. Damn it. He did one damage. Might kill him, might not. Nope. I have an excellent idea. Let's change the beat. Well, I got one of them. Alright, Kamal, what are you doing? You're going to sidestab Dickens. Or no, you're going to steal Gil from me. You little turkey. Alright, let's keep going. Nah. I'll let Neo take care of the archer. Holy cow, is Neo slow! Hey, Willy, level up! Kill beans! Level 8. Excellent. Oh, excuse me, folks. That was my stomach doing bad things. Just finish it, Neo. Thank you. Geez, that's two battles in and we're only 23 minutes into the video. I might be going for some length on this one today, folks. Earth Bell, no big deal. Dickens Master Counter, Calling Master Double Shot. Which means good things for my party. No, not the items. Dickens, Master Counter. Good. Good stuff. Now, change jobs. What do I do first? I can do Dragoon, I can do Defender. Excuse me. I'm going to do Defender just long enough. Hang on a tick. Not change jobs, pick abilities. Thank you. Well, I know what I'm spending some money on here, folks. Let's go shopping. We're gonna get... Iron Helm. Wish I could get in the gold armor. I mean, I could afford it. Jesus Christ. The iron armor will work. And the opal shield. A pair of dash boots. And the dash boots are just to make him, you know, able to keep up a little. Otherwise, he can't move at all. Iron Helm. Iron Armor. Don't use the Apocalypse. Use the Mithril Brand. The Shield. And... Dash Boots? I like the bonuses that the Scarab gave him. Defense would go down, his resistance would go up. But he'd also have immobilize and disarm and frog null. Damn it, I wasted a slot on the Iron Helm. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna keep the Iron Helm because I'm an idiot. Damn it again. Iron Armor. Mythical Brand. Opal Shield. Dash Boots, Scarab. So now he's decent. And he'll know defend combo. Oops, sorry folks. Nose is running. Better go catch it. Okay. Okay. We're good. And Pauline mastered double shot, right? Now, unfortunately, there's not a whole lot that I can do with her until we get better. Until we get another freaking great bow available. So... Much as it pains me, it's time to make her a fencer. Brigandine. Storm Strike is okay, but I've got frickin' Base of Toxico, so it doesn't really matter. 181, 180. Go with the Silver Rapier first. Okay, Shield Bearer. Dash Boots. Gauntlets. She's a fencer, she doesn't need a hat. Pick abilities, Lunge Tech and Sharpshoot. Plus Shield Bearer. Because she has double shot now with melee. It's freaking amazing. I mean, look at her. She's got 186. She's got better attack power than Dickens. Willie's at 194. Neo's at 1. Hey. Little Willie's got big attack power now. Which makes Little Willie the big man on campus. Master William. Okay. Now what do we do? Now we look at the pub, look at the missions, and cryo. I'm gonna wander around for a little bit. Just kind of waste time. Antlions don't care. Okay, now we're in hunt mode. Please tell me we've got other missions available. Not the rumors, you damn yo-yo. Ugh. Looks like we're not gonna get any more missions opened up until we do Desert Peril. So, fuck it, I guess we're doing Desert Peril. I mean, 7,000 gil is double what I got. Well, here goes nothing. Save Desu. Oh boy. Here we go. Protect is bad, so my usual strategy ain't gonna work, but whatever. This is the mission that I was worried about. Yep. That, right there, ladies and germs, is a pudding. Oh, cream. My bad. Thunder and Thundara. Level 6. Level 5. Level 5, level 5, level 5. Okay, so it looks like I've leveled up enough to give us an advantage. Thank God. I can't do Protect, so I might as well not even try. Blonk. Willie, Dickens, Wagner, Colleen, my lord and savior. Pray for me, viewers. Beep. We're gonna go invisible. Rostack. Boy, he's got a lot of HP. Thankfully, he's got to climb down a little ways, so... Oh, I have to move. Well, we can do it in one hit if Blizzara hits. Whew. Okay. One down, four to go. Well, shit, that didn't work. I guess I'm an idiot. Uh-oh. This could hurt. Ow. Mommy. Do it, and do it now. Whew! It's got a shot, 40%, you know, whatever. Had to try. Well, whatever. Hey, works for me. Yay, Neo leveled up. Tyrannus. Oh, please do the stupid thing. Whoa, okay. Oh, right, blind. Ow. Now, what does Shadow Stick do? Hinders movement, reducing target speed. Damage, air render is probably going to be better. 43 damage. Hard to counter when you're dead, son! Not protect. Nya. Cure. Beep beep. Huh? Okay. You know, you guys are probably wondering, what the hell's so dangerous about this mission? Well, let's just say I have bad memories about this mission. As in, I've game overed on it before. Not good times. Not good times at all. Of course he's gonna go pick on Colleen. Owie! Ouch kabibble! Five 5% chance. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I would have laughed so hard if that would have hit. Colleen, my lord and savior, get in there and do some damage. Yeah, do it. Oh, good timing on the critical. Yay, Colleen leveled up. Dickens. Get in there and do some damage. Whew, boy. Hey, Dickens leveled up. How about that? Like I said, folks, I might have made it look easy, but I've game overed on this mission before. What could make a monster go crazy? Do monsters go mad like this often? Koopa, we get jobs like this every once in a while. Really? I wonder what causes it. There are a number of theories, Koopa. I, for one, believe the crystal theory. Crystal? They say the palace made these magical crystals, Koopa. Their magic is so strong that it affects the animals. So you think a crystal is nearby? I don't know, Koopa. It might just be a rumor, after all. How could you make anything in a wrinkle in space? Wrinkle in space, huh? Interesting. Desert peril cleared. 7,000 gil, 40 AP, and a gin fleece. Mont Blanc mastered steel XP. Clan level up. Skill level up. Investigation 4. Ooh, the Ule River. Let's put it right here. Treasure. A fortune ring! Kick ass! And treasure. A magic ring! Holy cow! We're not supposed to have that yet! Alright, chicken. Fortune ring, null sleep doom. Good stuff. The magic ring adds 10 resistance and 3 magic power. Everybody can equip it. So, yeah, that's good stuff. Wow. Okay, so what I'm gonna do What am I do? Mont Blanc Master, everything I can do for Thief right now. And that's good. It's good stuff. Now, I can make Mont Blanc into an animist, or gadgeteer, or juggler. I don't like any of those classes. So I'm gonna make Mont Blanc back into a mage. I'm gonna have to make him into an animist eventually. Hooray! Still equipped with Brigandine? Okay. Sleet Rod. Screw it, I'll just give him both the rings. Mont Blanc kicking ass with the bling bling! Yeah, I could give him the battle boots, but why bother? Ugh, air render, so close. Backdraft, working on it. Defend combo, working on it. Fire, working on it. Shadow Stick and Shield Bearer, working on it. And that's my main party. Okay. So now we need some more battles. Ooh. Good thing I don't have any knife users anymore. Why not? Ooh. Plan Shallow. Check out the pub first, though. Crazy Monsters. Reports of crazy monsters have been increasing all over Ivalice. While the cause is unknown, experts believe it has something to do with the crystals. The crystals, pure magic in a solid form, are supposed to be somewhere in this kingdom. Rumors say the palace made the crystals. Rumors the palace firmly denies. Ooh, negotiations. Clan competition is fierce and engaging is the order of the day, but try negotiating with the friendlier clans to avoid needless engagements. You'll see me do that here and there. Missions! Yay! Missions! It's Clea, the ice cream man's girl. I dropped my ring in the Ule River. It was a gift from my beau. Please find it before he finds out I lost it. Naughty girl. Oh, Milise. Know you, Milise, of the Kefias acting troupe? I'm her biggest fan. Won't you give her this song I've written? The White Thread. Let's see who wants it. Basil? No. Stuart? No. Trudy? No. Lunais? No. Michaela? No. Hey, Pete wants it. Good for Pete. Pete wants it. Pete can have it. Nah. I have the incredible power to make things float just by looking at them. The problem is, I can't make them stop floating. Help! Talk off, psychic. back to days 5, need a crystal, or get a crystal and a Kukri. Anybody want this one? Dazzle wants it. Stuart doesn't. Trudy doesn't. Porcelain Ace doesn't. Michaela doesn't. And Leo does. Well, I'll give Basil a shot. Why not? I could do that one. Maybe later. A goblin stole my favorite monster guide and buried it under a rock. I'll give you a copy if you get mine back for me. Ian, inquisitive youth. The monster guide. Plus a black Kina. Aw, man. Uses up the mithril pick. I think we can get one back, though. Maybe. See if anybody wants it. Stuart doesn't. Trudy doesn't. Of course, Lunais doesn't. Kayla doesn't. And Leo doesn't. Well, fiddlesticks. There's girl in love again. Nobody wants this one, huh? How weird. We're not going to be doing this one. This is the next story mission. I've seen the Ule River bending and warping most strangely, but no one else can see anything. Please, find out the truth. Jura, Time Mage Adept. Like I said, we won't be doing that one for a good while. I think we've got time for one more battle. Rank 3. Also rank 3. Alrighty. Okay, we're gonna save just in case. Just in case something stupid happens. Knew it! Leave me 3,000 gil and I'll give you a break. Plan Crow, huh? I don't think so. 3,000 gil is a lot of dosh. You get to die. Oh, please tell me this is a full clan mission. Okay, good. Scared me there for a minute. Let's check these guys out. Level 6, level 8, level 8, level 7, level 7. Well, shit. Okay, first priority, kill the healer. Yeah. Confuse is bad, Berserk is good. Let's do it! We might spare your lives if you hand over your gill! You won't get our gill or our lives, thief! Kitty! Neve. He's gonna shoot Neo? Great, she's gonna disable me. Come on, miss! This is such bullshit, I didn't even get a turn! Miss! God damn it! Ow! Come on, hit the bastard, please. Please. Damn it. The one flaw in this strategy is that it requires your white mage to be fast. And Wagner is not fast. Leveled up, though. That's good. You're gonna hit Neo. Let's see about Aaron. Good enough for me. I love it! Good shit! Good shit! Mm-hmm. Eat ice. Rolando. No, just roll. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Ugh, mages. Little turd wipe. Great, they're all going after her. No, no power break. Miss. God damn it. Fine, stick to Baso Toxico. Or maybe in this bastard's case, Shadow Stick. Sorry, folks, I got an itch in my ear. Yev is gonna shoot. Haha, you're dumb. Woo! Charm. I hate charm. Thank God I've got block arrows on her. Okay, that bitch needs to die. Nope. Not gonna kill her, but it's gonna do some pretty good damage. God damn it! Always when I need it to. Come on, Wagner. Okay, good. Great, Hodges turn again. Well, I dropped their healer. That's the start of a good sign. Master William, wreck her face. Okay. Got rid of one of their biggest threats. Come on, Blazara. Do your damnedest. Got him. Arr, you got me. Now all we have to do is round up the rest of your yo-yo clan. Vasotoxico! Wow! Still does amazing damage! Damn, I was hoping that would kill him. Oh well. Oh, Colleen, you're gonna take damage. Ow. Travis. About to say, you little fucker. Come on, Willie. Gotcha. Ooh, good shot. It'll do. Oh well. One, two, three, four down, one to go. Kill this little prick on a stick. Thank you. Well, we done did it. We won! We drove out the bandits! You, buddy, you are going to jail. Neo mastered air render. Wagner mastered fire rock. Clan mastered clan level up. Ooh, Phoenix Downs. Yay, combat level 4! Mm-hmm. Well, sir. We're already over time. But let me just... Okay, so... yeah, it's time to make him back into a white mage. For now. Let's wander around until our dispatch missions come back. Come on. All right, good job, Basil. Magic and smithing level skill, or crafting skill, leveled up. Omelise has 10 more days. So, let's wander around for 10 more days. Back to Cyril just for a bit. Basil wants it. Good job, Basil. Dispatch for a battle. Uses up the mithril pick, but whatever. Better come back later. Let's check the shop. Okay. No new items, but that's okay. Dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum. Shit is expensive. Yeah, I kind of need him to know Cura. Cura and life. Thank you. But it's expensive, but it's necessary. If you're gonna have a good white mage, they've got to know Cura and Life. And eventually, the big one. Curaga. Spoilers! We're gonna learn Curaga at some point. I think we're gonna buy one more pair of dash boots. Don't know who I'm gonna give them to though. Not yet. Okay. Now let's see if anybody wants the mission. Leo? No. Michaela? No. Nice? No. Trudy? No. Stuart? No. Well, freaking Poogas! Going for a little bit of link fun today's episode, folks. Because I want to do stuff with missions. Come on. Yes. Pete, my man! Oh no, Geese is under attack again! Well, let's check the missions real quick. Whoa! Oh, right. This is that mission. See, the Lurebreaker is a pretty cool greatsword, but you need the broken sword to do it. And the broken sword is really fucking hard to get. In fact, I think this is one of those missions that you might not be able to complete without linking. Chocobo help! Hey, it's 1,000 gil for free. Leo wants it. Leo gets it. Free 800 gil. Why not? Hey, Lunais thinks he can do it. Pew! I guess I'm about to find out what I keep him around for, maybe. Can't do newbie hall yet. Still the professor in trouble. Good grief. Oh, excuse me, folks. Okay, that's enough for episode 10. We, made some serious progress. Got the party kicking ass on some abilities and whatnot. Still didn't master defend combo, but whatever. I forgot to give him his black magic back. Whoops. Learning Asuna. Good. Shadow Stick and Shield Bearer. That's good. Yeah, we're good. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Time to save. Enough of my rambling. Let's get this episode over with. Four. Let's play Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, Part 10. I am your host, NeoMegaMan. Signing off. End of line.